I made the next piece, Deep Contact, in which people could literally reach out and touch a scanned body of a woman on a computer screen, and thereby access a number of paths, each of which led them to something different. They could meet a Zen master or a demon. They could go at different speeds or backwards, all in pursuit of a fantasy. All of these works are about the interaction and intimacy of people.